Yo, what is up everyone? This is the Fair Gamer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Left 4 Dead 2, and welcome to the second to last chapter of the Dead Center campaign. So, we have made it into the mall, but we know we need to look for the effect points, which should be somewhere in this mall. But, as far as I can tell, the mall looks pretty overrun. Lots of infected everywhere. So I say small chance that evac is still here. Like the parking lot was already overrun. And now we can see zombies as well in the mall itself. But we still keep looking for it. So,
up this escalator.
Yeah. Hello, Boomer. Bye, Boomer. Okay, there's a spider somewhere. I hear a spider. There she is. My nose is itching a bit. It's a bit annoying. There we go. Let's see, infected, I see them. Charger? Okay, the charger is dead. Nice.
Through here. Everybody
through here? Sure. Let's see. Let's kill these damn infected. Oh, hello, Hunter. No Hunter. Jockey, okay, I see the jockey, I see the jockey. There he is. Bye, jockey. Oh, I'm running low on ammo on my assault rifle though. So let's use this pistol for a while.
Come on, this way. Reloading. Hey, look out.
There we go. Pain pills. I already got the other one. Oh yeah, whatever. Might as well just use it, I guess. What? I didn't pick it up. Smoker. I hear a smoker. I hear a smoker. Where is he? I think the smoker is behind us somewhere. I guess not. Let's charge at that. Nice. There he is. And that's a dead smoker. Let's see. More infected? Not really, okay. Okay. Let's check over here. I think I rarely check over here as well. It's a dead end though, but just quite it over. There might be some item or something over here. Maybe over here. Yeah, a cricket bat. A grenade will be more useful. Oh shit, it's better go. There's a dead jockey. And a charger. There we go, dead charger. Okay, Let's head up these escalators and then shoot more zombies. Because why the fuck not?
Reloading.
Hello.
Look out now.
Fucking zombies, you fucking die. I slap you in the face and it's gonna feel really good for you. If I slap you in the face. Where's the smoke? Is he down here? Where is he? Where the hell is he? Is he up here? I think the smoker's up there somewhere. Oh, also, the thing with the witch, I forgot to tell that when I first encountered her. And then after the two campaigns, in some campaigns the witch will actually be walking around. Where is this freaking smoker? Oh, there he is. God damn it. There we go. But yeah, during the daytime, the witch walks around. And during the nighttime, she sits down. And I'm blind at the moment, so yeah. But the witch reacts a little bit slower when you trigger her. I guess that's just to balance her out a little bit. But she can block her path for a little bit and then moves away. There we go, that's a dead hunter. Okay, this path blocked off. Oh, I think I know what path I take. Yeah, there's two paths over here that is randomly regenerated by the game. Sometimes this door is open, but this door is closed, and sometimes vice versa, like that door is closed and this door is open. And it leads you, and yeah, at least you do the same place eventually, but yeah, one of them is a little bit more harder than the other one. Like, we are about to hit another area where we have an infinite respawning horde, and but this way, just like if you have this way, you are a little bit closer where you are supposed to go, compared to the other way. But this way is a little bit more annoying because you can accidentally activate it very easily. I can explain whenever I get there, which is in a little bit. Oh, hello, smoker. Just coming off from nowhere. Oh, no boomer. Oh shit, there's the witch. I think it's right over there where we needed to go. But that son of a bitch is in the way. Yoink. Is he stuck or something? Let's just move past her. So you want to be careful where you shoot, because if you shoot these windows, yeah, the horde is gonna come, which the bot accidentally did. So it's time for another infinite horde, and this one can be pretty difficult, because you need to keep moving and keep pushing, because they just keep coming and coming. Need to wait for my bolts a little bit. I'm gonna wait. Oh shit, Chucky. I see you. I don't want him nearby. There we go. Let's move. Hunter, you jump away. Nice. Now you're dead. Like, there's a lot we need to shut down. But if we had that other path, we're like all the way at the bottom. And yeah, I guess this one isn't that far, but you can trigger that pretty easy. You can trigger that accidentally compared to the other path. The other path, there's a bunch of doors you need to go through, and then one of them triggers the alarm as well. First aid over here. That charger, but now let's hold out this horde first. Ah, my nose is really itching for some reason. There's another charger. I'm gonna use this medkit on me. And Alice took that well and shot. Nice. So yeah, let's head through this door. But yeah, the bolts pretty much always accidentally shoot the window. That will break and then causing the alarm to trigger. There's really nothing for you to do to prevent that. So yeah. Chucky. And I think a smoker as well somewhere. And there's the final area of this chapter. So far, we didn't find an evac, and I guess you can assume they have been overrun by the infected. And the remaining that survived probably are probably left already. So we need to see, we need to save ourselves somehow. There we go. Hello, infected. Ooh, incoming horde. And yeah, this is the last safe room of this campaign. So thanks for watching, and I see you in the last chapter of the Death Hunter campaign. So catch you later.